What's good, ladies and gentlemen? CK Games here, and I'm about to start my next Let's Play for 50 Cent Blood on the Sand. This was by far one of my favorite games to play. I absolutely loved it. I did do a video for it on my main channel, so you can go and check that out if you want to. But we're gonna hop right into it. I'm actually gonna play on just normal difficulty. Just for this Let's Play. I will do invite only. There's probably not many people playing anyway. So I'm going to try to have all three of these guys in this Let's Play. So I'm just going to start off with DJ Woo Kid. And then later on, I'll switch to Banks and Yayo. So let's do it.
Bad news, 50. No deposits.
Motherfucker.
That's right. The money didn't come through. You're up $10
million. Shit, it's fucking payday, homie.
Mr. 50.
What a surprise.
Where the fuck is my money?
I need a few days. Eh?
$10 million, guaranteed. That's the deal.
You'll have it. I just need more time.
Time's up.
I don't have the money. It was stolen.
What? By who?
Men working for a gangster named Said Kamal.
Waste this fucker.
Please. Please. I tried to stop them.
Wrong motherfucking answer.
Wait. Wait. I have it. I have it. I have the skull.
Show me.
In my safe. Let me show you. This belonged to Orda. The Scourge of Odessa. The head of his favorite wife. Famed for her beauty. He covered it in diamonds when she died and kept it by his bedside.
Damn, look at that ice, man.
The skull is priceless.
You lucky motherfucker. Okay, let's roll. You got transport? Ain't no comparison. What you talking about?
This city's got the worst gangsters in the world. Not like your Hollywood, pretty boy Hollywood gangsters.
Queens, baby. That's where the real OGs live.
Yes, but is New York owned by gangsters?
Hell yeah, the gangsters own the streets.
The streets? The gangsters own the fucking city. The whole fucking country. Everything is for sale here. Drugs, guns, bombs, chemical weapons, human organs.
Huh, just another day at the office.
No joking, 50. Pray you never meet the harvester. Cross him, and he will take you apart piece by piece.
It's a fucking ambush. Go the other way.
Ah!
Okay, so...
Where'd she go?
That bitch. I unfortunately will not have the gun that 50 had in the cutscene. So, I will probably switch to that.
I can boost you up! Let's go!
The music is turned down. It's not turned all the way down, but turned down some. There shouldn't be any targets in this area.
Lay him out, 50!
Say that again, bitch!
Fuck with me, you lose, bitch. Tell your friend.
Now you're dead, bitch! Try some of this shit!
Hey, 50, through here!
Yep, let me see. Okay, yep, so this is the weapon that you typically start with.
That's it, man!
Oh fuck, I missed the... God damn it. No, that's alright.
Shit, take cover, 50! Move!
I'm gonna try to play the game the way it was meant to be played. I'm not gonna try to play it the way that I play it.
Fuck this! Take it!
Up there in the window!
Smell, motherfucker!
Oh, that's gangsta fire. I don't want that.
Mortars! Oh, man, we gotta get inside, 50! Come on, climb on over. Hurry, through there.
Hey, yo, this way. Where the fuck did that bitch go?
Now, I'm gonna try to remember where all the targets and posters are at, but I don't know where they are at on each level. So, I can't make a promise on that. I want to grab that ammo.
Where the fuck did she go?
Quickly! They're coming!
Start talking.
An ambush. It was Kamal's men.
And the girl?
Her name is Leila, Kamal's right hand.
That bitch has got my skull, and I want it back. I need weapons.
There is a park on Arshad Road. A local gun dealer, Raul, will meet you there. He'll have everything you need.
Is he safe?
If you have the money. I will contact Raul. He will be waiting. Here, take this. Use it to stay in contact.
You still owe me. If I don't get that skull, I'm gonna collect from you personally. With interest, you understand?
Testing, Mr. 50, can you hear me?
More than I like. Which way now?
You need to cross to the other side of the street. Try the rooftops. There's a bridge over the road.
Sounds like we need to get some height, Biff.
Check out the scuff.
It's so weird playing this game and not hearing music. It's so weird.
One on the balcony, 50.
You think you got me?
Move up, mother.
Stay up in the arch. Take him down. Here.
Quick, man, over here!
Huh.
Okay, I can just like faintly hear the music in the background. Nope, not this one. It's the next one, the next target. Who are going to be down in this little section right here.
Hi, Anwar. We're across. Now where?
Yes. Raul agreed to meet you on the terrace behind Arshad Korkian.
All right. Stay online.
Poster. And the next one is going to be in that next little room. Bam.
Maybe down those stairs. We can lift this shutter.
I definitely want to have fun playing this game and recording it. I just want to make sure I show off like the way it's intended to be played, like taking cover and all that stuff, which I typically don't even do really.
Raul will be out on the terrace.
Oh, you start off with a shotgun. I get it, Corey.
Yeah, safe as house, Smithy. Weasel has it in for us.
Hey,
how you like it?
All right, 50. Round
four. Get you motherfucker.
Yo, they kicking in the door.
No. Fucking cocksucker, die.
Oh, I got him already.
Whoa, check out this view. Anwar said Raul would be down here.
He better be.
Raul?
So what you got for me?
Handguns, rifles, assault weapons, rocket launchers, whatever you want. But understand this, I don't normally work with Americans.
The fuck do you mean you don't usually work with Americans?
Whenever you need weapons, call this number.
All right, we'll be in touch.
You are new here, so let me give you one piece of advice. Trust no one.
I've got what I need. Where you at?
I'm at the Lotus Strip Club, half a mile south of the park. It's owned by a man named Yazid.
You can trust him.
I take your word for it. Yeah, I'm on my way.
Right.
Oh shit, ambush!
Bring it on, motherfuckers!
And like I said, don't play it like that unless you want to.
Wish you not met me now, motherfucker. So how you find this friend?
I played the shit out of this game.
Oh, that's real nice. 360.
And now that it's backwards compatible, it's just even better for me.
Take the upper exit.
Yeah, let's get some Raul C4 on that barricade. Look out, it's gonna blow! Yeah.
Move, move! What was that, bitch?
That one I'm not used to doing. Oh, no, he's dead.
Yo, get in the cover. Get in the cover.
The fuck is blocked. We're not getting through there.
Man, we gotta find a new way out of here.
You there, Anwar? Is there another way out of this shithole?
Yes, yes, most definitely.
The clock's ticking. Anwar.
Just try and get out of the courtyard. I'll guide you from there.
Get what? Out how? Anwar. Anwar.
Okay, that advanced it when it typically doesn't do that, but okay.
Later, what's
up with you?
Back up ammo. Make sure you taunt after every kill to add more to your score, too. Like I said, I'm going to try to have fun with this, but I also want to make sure I show off like how it's meant to be played.
What the fuck? And why you nearly got us killed in that shithole?
What? No. Did you? Are you out?
You bet I am, and when I find you, you can owe me big time. Now you better deliver the goods. Where's the strip club at?
Mashtak Market Square. Head north and you should start seeing signs for it.
Okay, let's go.
There's another one of these that I should know where all the targets are at. Probably the only time I actually ever use the damn pistols is when I'm shooting a target.
Whoa, check out all this shot, 50.
I'm gonna need some hardware soon, and Raul don't strike me as the kind of guy that passed this shit up. Let's take it all. Time to give Raul a call. See if I can get some tools.
What's the one? Do I not have half of this shit bought? Huh. Eh, we'll save the M4 for later. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Yeah, I like that.
Shit, not again!
Won't these fools ever learn?
Move, man, move!
Oh, that's why I didn't zoom in. That's why I don't zoom in with the...
Punk, bitch!
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Lucas.
We can climb up there! Yo, move it! Need some help here!
Yep, we're still on the right track. Four. And this should be four. Yep, we're on the right track. We're good. Still looking good. Yeah, I forgot that this gun has a scope on it and it zooms in, so that's why I kind of just run and hip fire with it.
Eddie's play. Nice.
Yeah,
Yo,
get in the cover! Get in the cover!
Go ahead, pop off, bitch!
Move, man! Move!
Last target, but you can't see it. Last target is up there. Get the hell out of here. We're gonna get this last poster, which I always forget about that poster being right there for some odd reason, and I have no idea why. And there's your last target. Ammunition. And I think I believe there's some more crates. I don't think they're down here. I think they're inside. Well, crate. I shouldn't say crate.
Your boss, bitch.
Are you? Oh my God, it can't be. Has the king himself come to visit my little place?
Whoa, what you talking about?
I'm talking about you, the king. 50 Cent, aka Curtis James Jackson.
My name is for people close to me, man. You don't call me that.
But there's no one closer to you in this country than me. I was at the front row of your concert last night. I am your number one fan.
Look, motherfucker, I'm here to meet with Yazid, the owner of this pisshole.
That's me. I'm Yazid. But all my friends, they call me Eddie. 50 Cent, I don't believe it. So, how can I help you?
Said Kamal.
You work for him?
No, I work for me. Kamal and I have issues.
Well, then we are in the same boat, my friend.
He fucked you over?
In exchange for protection, I gave him and his men everything. Booze, my women. Kamal made me send them over for private parties. Things got out of hand, and then he cut up my favorite girl, Ruma. Cut her up as he fucked her. Fucking barbarian. All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. You still send his men booze?
Next shipment is today.
Good. He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.